Multitasking. You can run multiple programs on a computer at a time. Suppose you want to draw a picture, listen to music and do calculations simultaneously. You can do it by following the given steps. So first I'm going to open Paint. So in the search box you can type Paint. Click open Paint. So our Paint program is ready. Now I'm going to minimize this one. Now see at the top right corner you can see minimize button, restore button and close button. Close button. So I'm going to minimize this. Again I'm going to open the another software, that is Windows Media Player. When I type Windows itself, the media player is ready. So I'm just clicking it and Windows Media Player is also ready here. So that also I'm going to minimize. Again I'm going to open another software called Calculator. Calculator. So now three programs are on work: Paint, Windows Media Player and Calculator. In order to switch between these programs, you can make use of these three buttons, that is minimize, restore and close. Let us see the use of these three buttons, that is minimize button. What is the use of minimize button? It is used to minimize the window to the taskbar. So when I click this button, automatically this our window will move to the taskbar. Next, this one is called restore button. It is used to reduce the size of the window. See what when I am clicking the restore button, what can you see? I am going to click restore button. See the size of the window got reduced. Next is close button. Can you see close button here? When I click on this close button, it closes the application. This is how the different tasks can be done using our Windows 10 operating system.